I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Cool.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
Cool.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
How are they? Where are they? Down there? How the hell do I get down there? You guys are like creeping me out. Shit.
I believe in honesty, especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the help, the demons.
More fur.
Especially now.
Bitch.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first.
Nope.
You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will. From the new world.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Shit.
Thank you.
I get him? Sweet.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
How's this? Oh, shit.
Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's Soul Harvest. How do I get my chainsaw back? Oh.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Find the yellow access key. Cool.
Access denied. Yellow security limits required. Access denied. Yellow security limits required.
How to get in there, but how? Huh. There's that thing, but I don't think that will work. Shit. God damn it. Shit. bitch. Okay, so this is where I left off. That committed. Oh shit, hold on. Where's the stop button? Here it is. Ooh, made it. Nope, that didn't work.
Here at the UAC,
I think I got an idea. Hopefully. There, by chance. Huh. Nope. How in the fuck am I going in there?
The UAC. The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
None. How in the hell do I get up there? Okay, that's scaring the shit out of me. Oh shit. Huh. Found it. Not him! Oh my gosh! Oh yeah, I had to sound like Gabe when I said that. Oops. What the hell is that?
Demonic presence at unsafe levels.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Shit. fuck me, fuck me. Oh shit, fuck me. Ah, god damn it. Oh, fuck. Oh shit. He was following me the whole damn time. Lockdown disengaged. Oh shit. Oh, that was cool as fuck. Hurry up. Okay, where in the fuck do I go? Ari with those.
Access granted.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast.
Oh, what is this?
This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service. Sweet.
Oh shit. That is fucking cool. Wow. Where you go? God, die. Oh shit, let's go. Fuck. Don't like you, don't like you, don't like you. I see you. Oh, you motherfucker. Don't like you, oh fuck. Cool, is that all of them? I'll say yes. Because the music stopped playing. Let me in. I don't even know where to go to get in. Ah, there we go. Babe, you gone. Over here. It's another doll. Hell yeah.
Your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal and I'll give you what you need.
Nope, I want to. Wait, what's here? Huh. Pa 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 pa. Thank you. Huh. There's supposed to be a demon that popped up. Okay. Whatever. Come on. Jump up there. Really? Really? That was bullshit. Pure bullshit. Don't fucking need more. Yeah, I go that way. Let's see what's over here first. What is this? Oh. Cool, cool. Huh. Where the fuck are you moving?
It's a gift. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Health.
That is pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Cool, can I go now?